ahead for us. We're live in the United Kingdom with all of today's historic moments as King Charles III was formally proclaimed the new monarch and Russia's stunning retreat in a key region of Ukraine. Those stories and more ahead on Nightly News.